got a good start with a good spell from Jesse in the beginning. The two wickets were very crucial. In the middle, full credit to Del Rey. I mean, he took the game away from us. He capitalized on the loose balls. But some positives there. Hayden bowled a good spell. I got back in the end, last over. So we pulled it back. Even Cammy bowled well in the end. Last 5 overs, I think we gave just 30 runs. So there was a good comeback.
I thought 141 was in the balance today. We thought we was maybe 20, 25 runs a little too short. Just in the middle of us, still running between the wickets. We thought we could have capitalized on that a bit more. But, you know, Delray Rollins, you know, produced an amazing innings today. You know, he's a pro from overseas, so we backed him to go out there and do his thing, and he done it really well today. The flip side of it, the fielding was excellent today. You know, I thought we took some really good catches, good run outs, and it worked in our favor towards the end.
Batting, we were just about there. A lot of small things which we could have done right. So it's a good wake-up call for us, first day of the tournament, to get a wake-up call, good morning. And we got to go back to the whiteboard and see what we did wrong, analyze the small things that the 1%ers that made the difference between the win and loss. But I mean, obviously this tournament is quick, it's gold by in 6 days, so we got to wake up early. Tomorrow, I hope and we still believe that we are one of the best sides. And we'll come back strong, I do believe it.
This victory is very important. We talked about it yesterday, and like we said, you know, the two teams, Canada and United States, obviously coming from higher divisions than us and Cayman, looking to dominate the tournament. But we believe in ourselves, we back ourselves, we know that we prepared very well. And we just came out there and gave it our all, you know, and I think the better team definitely won today, for sure.